where we were challenged to sort of think and you know, across the horizontally, but to think in terms of how do we protect dignity with the Internet of Things, what's the importance of data stewardship, and then what's the social good or the societal benefits. Jeff Brueggemann also was one of our panelists, and Jeff made the point that, I mean, this is really an ecosystem issue, that the Internet of Things is really the future of the Internet, and that's exciting. But the importance of IGF is that it's, you know, it's, we're able to have a global conversation. Two of our, we were also joined by Alan Davidson from the Commerce Department, who talked about the important work that Commerce is doing on the Internet of Things, and a workshop that's going to be held later this fall, and followed by a green paper. But Alan also left us with the notion, which I think we all need to keep in mind as we go forward with the Internet of Things, that it really is a human-centered approach. But you know, in my mind, the person who really stole our panel was Dean Garfield, who's, you know, the present CEO of ITI. And Dean talked, you know, very glowingly about how the Internet of Things is really transformative, both economically and society, and in terms of society, and put forward the notion of, you know, that the Internet of Things, we all talk a lot about privacy and security by design, but as we begin to think about big data and ethics and some of these really tough questions, that the framework that we ought to be looking at this is, you know, by it being inclusive by design. So we had a very, very thoughtful discussion, and our work continues, and we look forward to working with everyone in this room, and hope you'll join us. Thanks.